Or I don't want to do it tonight because I don't have the energy, but I can get all my shit clocked into the
Yeah, we can do it tomorrow together if you
to
want. Or you
yeah.
can, or Sunday, if it comes down to it, you can always log in early.
Yeah, we'll all be home around like probably 8 my time, which would be right when the session starts. But I have Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and in those days just to do it, so.
Getting into my live stream. Can I do that? It's like sign into chat. You have to do this on the web browser. It's like, why? The chat option is right there. Okay, I gotta find some lighter armor for my barbarian so he has less time in between attacks. That faster recovery time. Should really be good if my game would load.
Yeah, game, what the fuck?
Crashed. Should stream Skyrim.
Well, if you can't get to work, yeah. Or whatever you want to do, yeah.
See if that even works. Or will Skyrim just take a gigantic dump? Says it's running.
All right. Wonderful.
See what the frame rate is like on this.
Yeah, I see it. I can hear your voice through the stream though, so I might have to.
Mute my stream.
Yeah. So I can hear myself and.
Yeah.
Fucking Skyrim just brings me back. This game. This fucking game.
If it's work you need, how about shopping? Sure thing, it's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room right this way.
Test, test, test.
Need anything else?
I hear you, man.
Okay. I'm gonna masturbate in my room. Frame room is a bit dog shit, but
yeah, I figured. It's not running the greatest on mine right now either.
Still hear myself though.
Probably go back to pillars here. Just wanted to see how this ran. Then I have the expanded perk trees.
Lead like a dog.
Yeah, it's the bleed that they have that's on your two-handed axes. Pillars. Do it again.
Yeah.
Hold on. It's because I keep fucking around during the menu.
Oh, Star Wars Theory came out for a second episode.
Oh, really?
Yeah, came out yesterday.
Did you watch it?
No, it's only 2 minutes long. Maybe it's just a trailer. God, it's amazing.
Yeah. Let me go to YouTube and see. The Amethyst Blade cinematic?
No, it should be Vader Episode 2, Anakin Skywalker cinematic.
Yeah, there's just cinematics that are, like, they're separate. There's a Mace Windu and then there's that one.
Well, it came out only
a day ago, yeah. There's the, when you go to his main page, he has the Mace Windu cinematic out. So this isn't being made with actors. SWTOR got the new chapter of content too, by the way.
Oh yeah, I saw that, yeah.
Yeah, I'm watching that.
Okay, cool. Wasn't really sure.
There's a Mace Windu one that's 3 minutes.
That's right, yeah, the end of this book. I haven't watched that show. Fucking Obi-Wan was great. I'm pretty sure they're gonna do another season. Almost certain, because Luke Skywalker knows who Ben Kenobi is really well.
He knows old Ben.
Oh, old Ben. He must talk about old Ben. And I think
Ben Kenobi is what he calls him. That's how he knows him.
And I think there is a way, because there's a Leia side to it in the first season, and there must be a Luke side of it.
Well, no, he's just some hermit that's, like, off in the shadows all the time. It's like, he says it in episode 4. He's like, you mean old Ben Kenobi? Lives out by the Dune Sea?
Yeah. But I think second season's probably gonna happen. Third season? No, definitely not. That's too much, but second season?
They'll do as many seasons as they get money for, dude.
Yeah.
Where is... He released a Mace Windu one. I saw it on his fucking page. There you go.
Still looking for it?
I just put it in chat.
Oh, okay. Alright, I'll watch it here later, though.
wonder when he'll do a full release of it. Who am I looking at? Endurance is reduced to zero. Character is knocked out.
I'd be glad to.
Were there days some months always? Holy cows.
My mind feels so
Where do I get that? It's in White March. Of eternity. Brackenbury Defiance Bay. Okay.
Last thing the deer would need is another foreign colony.
Extremely dangerous cartel trying to establish a base operation in Washington State.
Are you reading up cartel shit now?
I just saw that, but gotta go Punisher on their asses. Probably set up in Yakima. That's what they always do.
Where is this?
Yakima is it's like a... It's one of the bigger rural cities that's kind of out of middle of nowhere.
Yeah, but who's doing it?
Which cartel? I don't know. Let's see. The Just Illo New Generation cartel. consider a U.S.
Come
top
now, it'll be fine.
No.
Even just a single.
I'm not calling Isselmir out, just so you can learn.
Yeah, I just guessed it. Yeah,
I'll write down a few words.
Article. Now they're trying to establish a base operation in the Yakima.
On the chapel now.
Hail and well met.
I'll give it a try. I'll give it a try, at least. I can do that. I'll give it a try, at least.
So why isn't he
following it? I'll give it a try, at least.
Using a lockpick. I had to look that up now. Awesome.
He has all the lockpicks in the fucking room.
Okay, I see what I'm doing wrong. It's a 6 with 3 for a lockpick. Okay.
I can do that. As requested.
The number next to it is how many lockpicks you use up in doing it. Which is dumb as fuck. Cape of the Cheat. Plus on my saves versus 10% of incoming grazes converted to misses. I will wear that. Let's take a look at this. DR 7. Pierce 9, Freeze 9, Corrode 4. Speed 25, which is what I want. Sure, why not? I'll attack faster. To get rid of his War of the Saints either. Which had 20% area of effect. Radiance on unconscious. 2 intellect and endurance while above. Okay, so these can go in here. I'll have to come back for the other chest, I guess. That's too bad. I should be fucking looking up. I think about that. They're still full price. Son of a bitch. Baldur's Gate Dark Alliance 1 and 2 are both on full price right now.
I have the first one on PS2.
Yeah, they're both on Steam now.
Oh, really?
Shared slash split screen co-op. I don't think there's online play, but there's share play. So we could like share play the game sometime.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I wanted to see Eternity House. Oh, let's try to gain Power of the Lost Other Resolution. I am in the right end of town for this. This is the house I was looking for. Jesus Christ.
God's keep you.
Whatever crimes they committed, their interior decoration is impeccable.
My sister has spoken highly of you. No small praise coming from her. We could use someone like you. As it happens, I do have a matter that needs resolving.
Ooh. He's standing Copper Lane near the Expedition Hall. Leave them in peace. Of course, they're still my men. Oh boy.
In Tekoa, we have a memorial for the... They say a Rawatai artillery master contributed to the Godhammer bomb. I wondered if...
Of course. You want Rawatai to be a part of this history. Crow about how your people helped the deer wood. Maybe your Ranga Nui lied, Amawa.
On second thought, I'll ask it.
Yeah, man. I'm heading to Copper Lane. Abdican. Return the note to Abdican. I need more allies for that bot battle.
Tom, oh, just place to die.
I need more allies for that fucking battle that you get
so
going on.
So you will go to your king and what? Implore him to curb his violent impulses at the word of a heroic academic.
Don't usually grace me with your flattery, priest. What merits this attention?
All Rawatai's history. Same as everyone. If only the world were led by soft-hearted giants who waste their muscles stroking their own quills. Oh, wouldn't that be grand?
I'm content to remain a burr in your boots. But here, if you but stand on the docks, you can single-handedly ensure no one ever sails to the Deerwood again.
Ouch, what a burn.
Everyone has a flaming weapon, I love it. Nearly everyone. Except for your bard and your wizard.
I think I put corrode on someone's. My wizard has the scepter that does raw damage. My chanter has... So I did get some upgrades since you were last here. So my chanter rocks this pistol. St. Garam's Spark. 2635. Plus 10 accuracy granted to allies attacking the same target. 25% shock damage, 6DR bypass. I still have room to upgrade. He has this as a two-hand justice. A unique greatsword. 25% crush with 19 to 27 slash. 10% of its overall damage is done as crush too. Don't need that. Oh, I found Drake's Bell underneath a dragon we killed?
Got it on?
Underneath a drake, I think. 5DR bypass, 3%, or plus 3 damage reduction, burn. Accuracy against beast, and 3DR bypass overall. So it gets an 8DR bypass. Found Shame or Glory. 15 to 21 slash. Pierce, 10% accurate when below 50% endurance, 20% damage while below 50%. Plus 10 accuracy granted to an ally attacking the same target, 25% burn, 5% accuracy against kin, 25% damage against them as well. 4 accuracy, 15% damage on the fine upgrade. A lot. Good weapon upgrades.
Have you procured the letter? Nicely done. And now I have another job, as you know, after reading the letter.
Size of an Almoha's testicles. He's a pompous, uptight bastard. Okay, let's go see if I can find this fucking gem. Try to get in using the window, he says.
Be constant.
Slip inside the manor, let's go.
See what lies this way. Script.
Oh, I want to not get noticed by them. I saved. I'm gonna have to save Scummit.
No problem.
Nice and quiet.
Is invisibility a spell? No, it's dimensional shift. Does not have stealth based. That sucks.
No problem.
Oh.
That's it.
Light, flame, and sound. See what lies this way.
Just backhanded her anyway.
Where?
give it a try, at least. As requested.
Yellow orange fruit. Interesting.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea.
I knew it.
Which is not very quiet. I can do that. As requested.
Okay, now that I figured that out, I know where I'm looking. I might be able to avoid that guard.
Yeah.
Has the highest stealth in my party, anyways. I have a 3, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, so I have the highest stealth. Awesome. Did the mission how he wanted it. Let's see if I get anything bonus for it. As if not, I'm going back and I'm backhanding that chick and I'm killing everybody again.
For her sake, yes, I should.
Just for the sake that I can backhand a peasant in a game. How terrible.
Go to bed, alright?
I will catch you later, my man. Now I'm on a role play in this game.
Nice. Peace out.
Peace out, dude.
You have something for me, I hope? This should keep the knights and the dozens in their... A rare prize indeed. Take this. You've earned it. My father, Gedmar, will be pleased to learn that I've acquired such a gem. And an ally.
My son mentioned that you might come seeking.
This is the place. My big brother's last battle. I wish I could tell you what we're looking for. Anything from that battle, I guess. Whatever 15 years of rain has him buried. You see my... Too recent.
Estramore.
Much here. I think I see. No, never mind. Nothing over here. I guess they cleaned up real good after the battle. This is embarrassing.
Those face painters can't guard that place forever. These ruins are claimed for...
No need to get riled, boys.
Look at his talisman tag.
How about that? A godless sack of shit. We got a blazing corpse worshiper on our hands.
Actually, they never found the body.
Only reason for the legacy. It's because the Duke doesn't got the guts to see you all slaughtered. The gods want you dead. Me and Pag, though, we've done our part during the purges.
Seamstresses?
Make your cracks now. Got no god or homeland to avenge you. I'm mugging this will be short work. And what part of a war goddess wishes peace? Doesn't matter who it was for anyway. Country's better for the purges.
I'm ready.
They were right. That was short work. I've seen these before. They've topped the standards of Raid Ceres. Or did when Wideland was alive. Well, it's something. Just ain't sure what it gets me.
Sure. Eyes open.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea, which is not very quiet.
Laru, be on sea!
That's it.
This thing is...
Time to see and not be seen.
Got it. Let's go.
That's it. I shall. Lavaru, be on seat.
Thank you.
I'll give it a try, at least.
Feeling the strain.
Sure. Be cautious. Be constant. Arthur! Sure.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Lavaru, be on seek! Yes.
I'm ready.
Let's see what lies this way.
Lava will be on seek.
Quickly and quietly.
Thank you.
light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Let's go! I'm ready. Now... Let's go!
Lava.
This.
Thing isn't doing the job.
Nice and quiet.
quickly and quietly.
I shall be quiet as a calm sea. Which is not very quiet.
Lava, be on seek.
Hey.
Got it. Let's go. Oh.
I'll give it a try, at least.
can do that. I can do that.
No problem.
Thank you. fares your search? Well, let's hear it. I had feared they might be involved in Widewind's legacy. It seemed too extreme, even for them. How naive I've... The Leaden Keys conspiracy is clear now. They have used Engwithan technology to engineer Widewind's legacy, and they want people to blame Animancy for it. As we speak, the Duke is holding hearings in the palace. He is listening to arguments for and against Animancy. When they finish, he is expected to decide whether to outlaw it. I, for one, would enjoy seeing their little scheme fouled up at the last moment. Our Duke must hear what you have to say. Unfortunately, however, certain groups have been invited to attend. You might get in with one of them if you aren't above a little pandering. There are delegations from the Knights of the Crucible, the Dozens, and from what of them? We would only do that as a last resort. Walking in with one of the three invited groups puts you in a position of influence. Walking in alone as a representative of Dunreed Row would earn you distrust among all the rest. It seems our organization has a reputation for nosiness and manipulation. It would be best if people did not see Dunreed Row's hand. Avar is many things to many people, and that is why he sits the throne. To the frontiersmen, he is one of their own. To the patriotic, he is a sole descendant of Admeth Hadrit. To the nobility, he is from an old and established family. The man behind the tale may not be the greatest mind in Deerwood, but he knows people. He knows when they are sincere and when they lie.
Never before have I met an Adirin man so to speak his mind.
I'm not hesitant, I just like to consider my words carefully.
indeed. Duke Avar looks to the knights for prudent counsel as well as defense. I suspect our future as a city and a nation will depend in no small part on...
How fares your search? I've told you everything you need to know. It's only right that you know everything. When I was younger, before Dunreed Row, I had many suitors. These were fine-looking men of good stock. But I could see their thoughts, and they were unimpressive. Boys' thoughts. I toyed with their affections. I resented all. And then I met a man whose mind was a mystery to me. But he understood me. He knew me at a glance, told me things I didn't know about myself. He was neither handsome nor charming. But we made a game of my gift. He would ask me about people, and I would tell him what they were thinking. Sometimes the information was very sensitive. And then one day, he asked me if I trusted him. I said I did. Next I knew, I was donning a silver mask and swearing oaths to Woodica. Using my gift for the leaden key still felt like a game to me, so I did it. I did it because it pleased him. I don't like living in the dark. It's a powerless, hopeless feeling. Every day I did things without knowing their purpose. Every day I loved a man without knowing his thoughts of me. I sensed that there were things he wanted to tell me. I sensed that he knew everything. One day, I disappeared without a word. He would kill me for it, and I knew that. It's their rule. I just wanted to see him plunge the knife, because then I would know. A the day never... I have devoted my years to learning everything I could about him, in hopes I would find some clue as to who he really was, and why he felt he had to keep his secrets locked away. I have... And that is truly everything I can tell you about Theos. I hope you will accept this what of them? Good. Avar Wulfgren looks to the Crucible Knights as a voice of reason and order. Speaking from their section should lend you credibility. You need waste no more time here. Get to the palace. Make your case to the Duke. With him on our side, all of Deerwood can be mobilized against the Leaden Key, and Theos can be rooted out. I only wish I could be there to see it. There is a very old bottle of a very good brandy that I have been saving for a special day. If you hurry back afterward, what of them? Yes? This will do, but I will need your aid. The imprint of this man's essence will be clearer to your sight than it is to mine. Follow.
Anything? Looked like you were working real hard there. What'd he talk about with Widewin? I figured that. Woden and me had heard enough stories from his uprising to know it wasn't just some tall tale. Doesn't mean he was Aethys. It could have been some wizard's trick. It's what they talked about that's important. That's not funny. Come on. That metal sun, my brother touched it. You saw where he went. Now what'd he talk about with Widewin? Why'd my brother fight for Raid Ser- I guess that's it. I don't think we will. What will we do? Look for more war relics? We were lucky to find this one. Soldiers that fought with him are long dead. The battle was a massacre.
Well then, answer me this, Master Barash. If you animancers represent our best hope to cure the...
Ramir de Barash is originally from Palminia. He's one of the finest minds in Animancy to come out of the Valian Republics. He left for Defiance Bay 5 years ago, because he believed this...
As I've said, it isn't about progress, it's about...
My house would agree, Your Grace. We see great potential in its future.
And I suppose your blazing profits during the Legacy don't have nothing to do with that, do they, Dominel? You can't have it both ways, no more! Animancy goes, or this country goes!
So you admit, Master Barash, that Animancy is no closer to stopping the Legacy than it ever was?
No, we've had many promising experiments. Cadman Azo has...
Cadman Azo murdered a child! For a complete failure! We should be hanging him right now for what he done!
The experiment failed, yes, but his work...
Ah, our new delegate from the Knights of the Crucible. What makes you say sabotage?
The fuck's that even matter? These are people who would toy with the lives of...
Indeed. Even assuming there was sabotage, is this Animancer Azo not still accountable here?
Horseshit! These animancers can't be trusted! Look at what happened in Heritage Hill! Our supposed protectors from Crucible...
Your Grace, we'd have a much easier time of it if our knights weren't so occupied trying to keep their organization from igniting a revolution on our very doorstep.
Heritage Hill is blood on your hands, Justiciar! You turn a blind eye, and look what happens!
You've some strange taste in travels, friend. The height of your tales expands with every breath. I had heard whispers of a new delegate set to attend today's hearing. Tell us what you saw in Heritage Hill. Even if it is as you say, we have testimony that a group of animancers had been spending time there. Surely their tinkering had something to do with this.
Animancy has many enemies. You need only look around this-
You're missing the point! We all know what Widewind's Legacy's really about. And it ain't about some sparkling saint from Creed Saris who's mad because he took a stroll down the wrong bridge! It's about a bunch of so-called intellectuals fucking with the natural order, while the rest of us gotta suffer for it!
Is it, though? Should we not take the time to reach a clear conclusion? I mean...
My son and daughter are buried beneath the floor of my house. We don't own no land, so that's where we lay. My son. My wife let him slip when she was bathing. Got water in his lungs he couldn't cough up. My daughter? We put her to bed one night, and the next morning she wasn't breathing. This Hollowborn thing, it ain't ending. And it ain't ending because we still let these charlatans...
Enough, Adric. Lady Dominel makes a point. If it's animancy, then why do the other states that permit the practice not suffer the same fate? Who among us can say he truly under...
beasts. Another lunatic at the hearing. Did you remember to lock your sanitarium before you left, Master Verask?
You must know, friend, that the Leaden Key is a mantle for small-time ruffians and children at play. I'm not saying you're a liar. Not yet. But you'd better start making sense of all this. Help us believe you.
The only piece of evidence
that doesn't send your kind to the gallows, you mean?
You've made an unexpected case, friend. I'll say that much. It seems we have a new possibility to consider, at the very least. How was it you came to learn all this? Indeed. This land is foreign to you, unless I miss my guess. Your efforts on its... But these hearings are about more than Wydwin's legacy, even though that is our most pressing concern. Let's say for the moment that I were to take you at your word that our friends in Brackenberry Sanitarium and their peers bear no responsibility for this curse upon my country. I'm curious. What would you do if you were in my position? Very well. That is all I wish to hear. Not just from you, but from everyone. I want to thank the delegations for helping me to collect my thoughts. In particular, I want to thank our new delegate, who has given me much to think about, and who alert... The time has come to choose a direction for the Deerwood. Ramir de Barash, representing the interests of Animancers in Deerwood, step forward.
Your Grace.
It occurs to me now that my concerns about animancy may not outweigh its value.
Forgive me, Your Grace. We will accept no judgment but our own.
What's he doing?
No! No, wait!
Stop this, at once!
I've given you every chance to end this pursuit. Shall I end it for you? Another time, I am already late. Shall I end it for you?
I am already at peace, Grand Inquisitor. Are you?
So be it. If you desire no end, you shall have none. I find you guilty of heresy. May the eternal prison bar your soul.
I can do that. As requested. I'll give it a try, at least. As requested.
I was a fool to think I could tame these.
You came closer than most.
A fine epitaph.
No worse than any.
What's in Twin Elm?
Did you pull? Ah.
I was saving them.
Pity. You know this is how it has to be.
Prove.
Smoke rises above the city walls in billowing plumes that blacken the sky like a storm. Behind the walls, the riots rage on. Known patrons of Enomancy are forced into hiding as looters ransack their estates and make off with their possessions. Enomancers are torn away from their families and dragged from their homes to be stoned to death in the streets. Word had spread immediately that Duke Avar had been assassinated and that an Enomancer was to blame. The city wasted little time in exacting revenge and little effort into evaluating guilt. In the center of it all, Brackenberry Sanitarium burned. And down the lane, Hodred House, the last bastion of stability in the Deerwood, had fallen silent. Now safely outside the city gate, your path points eastward to Twin Elms, where Theos is bound, for reasons that remain mysterious as the Leaden Key itself.
Please stop. I need to tell you something.
I have not been entirely honest about my motives for traveling with you up to this point. When I finished my training in Adir, I was introduced to an organization. All I knew was that they were opposed to the unchecked spread of Enomancy, and that they could guarantee me postings far away from the Seathwood, my father and his Earl. At that time, it was enough. In the early years, I thought of them as many things. Hooded men, prudent teachers, the Leaden Key. Their rules were strict, but their guidance was clear. I sincerely believe they wanted to keep Kith from the folly of their own foolish ambitions. I came to the Deerwood a little over a year ago. A senior contact met with me every few months to receive my reports and issue new leads. She sent me to Gilded Vale to keep an eye on events surrounding the local lord, but I lost track of her shortly after that. I don't know if she was reassigned, killed, or sacrificed, the way you saw. At the time you met me, I'd been on my own for a couple of months. I needed some kind of direction. After that scrape with the locals, I was ready to get out of town. But then you mentioned that you'd survived that Beowick, and I thought you might be able to put me back on the Leaden Keys trail. And I was correct, in a way. What we found wasn't what I expected. I knew the Leaden Key was trying to stop Enomancy, but I didn't realize how far they'd gone. Murder, sabotage, abandoning entire districts to shambling horrors. Now the whole city is up in flames. I'm still not sure about Enomancy, but I know I've been following the wrong master. Please, accept my apology.
And what do you really expect us to do with this too-late confession? Trust you on your word?
That would be an honor.
Interesting. Can't believe the Duke got murdered like that. Idiots are gonna be in here now. Sweet. I'm pretty sure there's another adventuring party that goes in here.
Let's go! Let's go!
Okay.
Sure.
That's not very helpful.
I have them.
Let's go.
That's not very helpful.
I'm ready. Got it.
I shall. Lavaru, be on seat.
Let's go.
Hey.
Sure.
That's it.
I'm ready. Oh.
Moe Ixitana.
fucking way.
Say what you want about Dear Woodens. They haven't.
it!
Sure.
Damn the ambassador. I told him there was a conspiracy. Again and again, I was ignored. Then the Duke's death, the riots, and now this. If the Leaden Key is targeting me, we need to warn... No problem. No problem.
That's not very up.
Let's go.
Lava will be on.
Sure.
Yes?
Yes? As you say.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Lava will be on seek.
We've lost the...
You...
Lavaru, be on...
This thing isn't doing me. Indeed.
Let's go.
job.
Let's end this! Right away. This is all very distracting.
For fuck's sakes, come on.
Rest up, big guy. We've got your back. Come on, Palutena, hang in there.
Dumb.